will permanently go to Jahannam or not?
So there is a question that the 73 firqas, which will go to Jannah? It's hadith of Muhammad Tirmidhi, in which the Prophet said that there will be 73 firqas, sects in Islam, only one will go to Jannah. So the Sahaba asked which one? He said, those that follow me, who follow Allah and His Rasul, who follow me and my example. If you stick to the Quran and Sahih Hadith and follow His style and His companion style, this is the sect that will go to Jannah. It didn't specify by name, it is by action. If you call your name as I belong to sect A, sect B, or sect C, that will not go to Jannah. Those people that follow Allah and His Rasul and don't make sects. Because Quran says don't make sects. So if you have to follow Quran, Quran says in Surah An'am chapter 6 verse 159 that anyone who makes sects in the religion of Islam, O Prophet, has to do with him. So if you want to follow Quran and Sunnah, you don't have to make sects. So that one who follows Quran and Sunnah and does not make sects will go to Jannah. Is it clear? What will happen to others? So they will not go to Jannah. After Allah wants to forgive them if they have not done shirk and then put him in the Jannah, that's Allah's prerogative. Hope that answers the question.
Assalamu alaikum.